But while thousands of us rushed to buy at the Boxing Day sales, many people are just as determined to get rid of those unwanted Christmas gifts. Chris Chang reports.
People aren't just hunting for bargains, they're also on the lookout for the gifts they didn't receive on Christmas Day. We've all experienced that initial feeling of excitement turned into disappointment.